tons of money.
Oh, now he's got the 1, 2, 3. Oh, man. I don't know if I can deal with that kind of variety. Yes. Racking those hits up. Escaped. This guy's getting a new weapon. Whips. Shit, son, that's old school. Get big, son. Big power. Oh, what a crazy lock. Oh shit! I thought he was going forward with that. Going around the back. Classy. Oh shit. Does actually very little damage, which means I will no longer ever be worried about those again. I know it's not knack related, but y'all should watch that Castlevania anime. Okay. If anyone in the chat can answer this question, that'd be fantastic. What makes an anime an anime? And the only reason why I ask that is because, like, yeah, anime is Japanese animation, blah, blah, blah. But, like, a JRPG was traditionally an RPG made in Japan, but, like, Dark Souls made in Japan, it's definitely not a JRPG. Castlevania was made in the West, so is it still an anime, or is it just an anime style? Kind of like Korra, I guess. I'll do this myself. Oh shit, landed right on me. He's got it. Oh, back to the 1-2. Oh, mixing it up. 1-2 and 1-2-3s. Oh, trading hits. Straight up gangster, let's do this one. I never do that one. I'll fucking kill them. Get wrecked, son. The Evo was next week. When is Evo? Getting so big. Look how big I got. I'm so big. Wreck shot, man.
Knack.
Hello, big boy.
You're massive.
You got so big.
I am at that. Stick close now.
Oh.
Let's go find the others.
Well, I hate that you made a, you know, a quality joke, and it went over my fucking head. Alright, so this is when the game gets, like, I don't want to say fun, because the gameplay doesn't really change, but now I'm big, so now I just get to wreck shit, and that is, like, super fun to me. Games are really interesting when you're not normal size. When you're super big or super small, that's an on-point game. Because look at this, I'm done with dealing with fucking grunts. I just fight tanks now. There's the pickup car button. I knew there was one. Didn't think it was just square though. Feels like, am I supposed to go over there? Boy, not knowing what to do really killed the momentum of this fight.
No, I just didn't walk over in front of him. Part God, part Nat, part Godzilla. This is what we need. You know, Shin Godzilla doesn't have a villain yet. I'm thinking Nat, maybe? You know, they're both Japanese. Also, can I just say, what a fucking time to be a Godzilla fan. Cause shit damn, he is popular up here. Oh my god, that does a lot of damage. Yeah, I've been seeing some of the stuff for the anime. I wanna see more. I mean, no matter how bad it looks, I'm gonna watch it. It's Godzilla. Oh no, I'm being cornered. But they haven't seen how... No, I was gonna say they haven't seen how big Nat is, but Lucas did. Wait, Lucas isn't there, so it doesn't matter. Oh, what's this hand? Oh, it's Nat, baby!
I brought help!
Why? Look how big you've grown.
Head for the stairs.
Oh shit. Game point. Don't hear me. Oh my god, that hurts so much. Oh, the frame rate. Oh, the poor frame rate. Pick up this tank. Roll it that tank. Yeah. Alright. Speed things up a little bit. Take this. Throw it over there. Oh, he hit me. We trade. Oh, anyone else see the game go down to about like 8 frames? Maybe this is where the game fell apart. No, or, you know, not so much that I died. And not this level specifically. It's just everything is, stuff about me. It's, oh, like, here's a cool arena, but let's just... Oh, you beat everyone? Let's just put in more. That hurts a lot too. Oh, the AT field. The other one just stopped moving. It is no longer. Oh my god. It fooled me. It waited until I was most vulnerable. Oh, did not mean to drop there. Life goes on. Chest. stuff. I think it was just health back there.
Nope.
It's going there. That's that. That hurt. Not cool. Just plow through the buildings. Yeah, they're getting real big. Get huge. Huge quests. Oh, jeez, the sneak attack. Oh my god. That barely touched me. I gotta pay more attention. Because of the, like, pretty significant delay between me playing and Twitch, I keep wanting to look down at bullshit that happened and check the replay, and then I, in not paying attention, die again. That you've never done before, so why would you think of doing it? Oh, the boulder. Well, at least I come back to full health. Can I punch these? Oh, I can! That's way cooler than dodging. You know, in hindsight, it was... Okay, look how bad this climbing is. How it's like, clearly here's spots where your hands can go, and it's just like, nah, let's just glide around them. The climbing doesn't feel right. Everything's dead. Get more stuff. Punch. Yeah. Oh, it's gonna get so big.
Leave it! No! It's all I've got!
Rip. Except, no, because.
There you go.
He's the cool kid.
See you at the top.
I love you,
Thanks for
Nick.
The hand, Nick!
Oh, fuck. Time to wreck shop, man. That hurt your boy. Can't have that. Actually, it's unclear if it was them who caused the boulders. Hey, how does the rock stay back in place? Don't worry about it. Max shoved it in there real good. Well, Lucas is... That didn't kill Lucas because Lucas is made out of rocks. Oh, jeez. A little too close. I don't know, man. Game physics.
trash. Oh look, those tanks that clearly aren't hidden. There's no reason why that chieftain couldn't just turn around and fight the kids, but also the chieftain has a map.
This one's all mine.
I'd never have guessed. Let's hope it's sturdier than it looks, or this'll be a quick fight.
Prepare to be defeated!
The chieftain's mag. I'm just gonna walk in a straight line. And occasionally dodge. Yeah. And let's put up your duke, son.
Gotcha.
Oh, you put them up on the fight with. I mean, it's a pretty alright mech design. I mean, you gotta remember that.
Think again.
A goblin or ogre. I really shouldn't pay attention to what these things are supposed to control. Oh, I can feel the frames just flying away. Oh, and I was getting serious. He's up on a ledge.
Is that the best you've got?
Going out all the stops now. Oh! Everything does so much damage. I got shit on my 1-2.
You think I'm weak?
But, you
know, think again.
That's a boss formula. Hit 3 times. I'm sure it's there. It's not the best, but it's a. Oh my god!
Prepare
the ranger! Also, I saw a little square prompt. Oh, Jesus Christ!
Prepare to be defeated!
Oh, man, you get nicked by that. It just wrecks you. So, the selling point of this game is also what kills it. Because when Knack is this big, you get blown to bits. And all of those pieces have to interact with the ground. Oh boy, the frame rate just goes to bed for a minute.
You think I'm weak? Think again. Get ready to rock.
Right. Third phase is way easier if there's no obstacles in my way. Are you gonna 1-2 me? Doc? 1-2. I only got one. Beach of the punch. Oh, we're trading. Can we try again? Who's called into the head? Oh, yeah. Punched a retinue. Effigy. I don't know what you call that. So I think I can hit these things back. Pretty sure I saw a square prompt. Yes, that is exactly what I can do. That attack takes so long.
I'm not trying for 3. Fuck that. That's a ball.